Hey there guys, welcome to High Five India, and today we are going to promote this bottle which is called Citra Zinga. You can see the name over here. This bottle has, you know, a juicer inside it, and we are going straight away to a citrus fruit which is called lemon. So here is a lemon tree, and if you can notice, we do have some lemons. So when life gives you some lemon, give it a lemon juice or an infused water, right? What I'm going to do, I'll be taking out the lemon and you're going to use it in the bottle. So let me see which one is the best one. Come. If you look inside, yeah, if you can bring up the camera over here a bit. Yeah, can you see this? This is how actually it should be looking, yeah. Now I'm going to take out this lemon. So yeah, I have one lemon. What I'm going to do, I'll take out this lemon, clean it a bit. I'm carrying something with me, and that something is a mini knife. And right, it goes inside this. Actually, it should be going into it. So this is a freshly cut lemon, guys. I must tell you the beautiful smell that it has. It's really amazing. Its aroma, it's mind-boggling. So now here is the actual use of the bottle, because this bottle has a juicer inside it. So guys, I'm going to call to one of my little friend, and she is going to help me with this. Come on, Ria. So can you hold this? Say hi. Hi, say hi.
Hi.
Okay, take this. Now what I'm going to do, this thing will go into this, like this. Yeah. Not to worry, the seeds will not go out of it because it has got a barriers over here. So there would be some pulp. And with this, I'm going to do one more thing. We are going to put a few leaves as well for a bit of taste. And here, this is our farm, and it is 100% organic. It's a beautiful farm. You can see over here some eucalyptus trees over there as well. See, now I've cleaned this. Everything has been cleaned now. Now this goes into it. And the half part of the lemon. So here it goes. Here it goes. So this is how it is. Now I make sure that it is closed. And now Ria is going to pour some water for me into it. Right. Right. Unfortunately, we don't have some ice into it, but the water which we got, it is from a next door well, and it's amazing. You could see pulp over here. Here is a lemon. Here is a lemon leaves, and we are going to shake it a bit, give it a bit of shake. Here it goes. Lemon juice or an infused lemon water is ready on the go. I'm going to taste and try it, yeah, for you. It's amazing. Though it will take some time for the water to get that sour taste of the lemon, but yes, rest everything seems to be so fine, so beautiful, yeah, so amazing, yeah. Yeah, I have a Citra Zinga. This is so with this hand fan and Citra Zinga, I'm spending my summer. I'm trying to make it a bit beautiful under a jackfruit tree. Doing my effort to make things better. Yeah. Okay. Bye bye for now.